It takes about like 3-4 miles in a year.
Whoa.
Вы сами работаете, когда вы тренируетесь
здесь, в Санкт-Петербурге, да?
Это самая лучшая балетная школа России.
Paris and Petersburg are two world centers.
If you exchange a lot, I mean, you exchange a lot of ballerines and dancers between Paris and Saint Petersburg.
No, not so much.
Not so much, but when the Benjamin Melevier was the director of the Paris Opera, the ballet of the Paris Opera, we have a very good relationship and we make a lot of exchanging.
And with Aurélie Dupont.
It's not working. I don't know why. I try to make the connection, but it's not working. I have many friends in Paris Opera, the dancers like Hanna O'Neill.
I will tell her.
And I want to make the exchange, and I want to make probably the co-production with the Paris Opera, because it's so interesting, because it's such a great theaters and the schools, such a great Russian
to make an exchange for one season between the two ballets. I think we should organize something great.
It's ideal.
I mean, yeah, huge, taking time and spending time on both sides.
It will be very interesting.
I will convey, I do appreciate a lot her work and normally.
Because 2 years ago, I teach in Paris Opera. I work like a teacher. I teach the master classes, rehearsing, and it's interesting. And I invite the French choreographers here also for working with our company, like French old dancers there.
We will fix that. Not worry. Yeah.
It's very interesting.
Thank you very much. I took it in my book notes.
Yeah, because I'm writing the letter, it's not for me.
When?
I don't know.
But when did you send this?
I asked for the I invite the artists for the ballet festival, for some other
competition.
She's not so long in time.
No, that's true. And she had a lot of things to be reorganized.
Yeah. She danced with me. I was here.
She danced Romeo here by Lavrovsky. She danced with Andrea. And I know she likes the Mariinsky, because when I was in Paris Opera, she's wearing the t-shirt with the Mariinsky label.
So inspiring. But thank you so much. Dans un lieu qui est à la fois très inspirant, qui faisait peur à énormément de monde. Parce que c'est à Marseille, la ville de Petit Pas, c'est le grand théâtre. Et c'est une ville qui a beaucoup de conflictualité, beaucoup de violence. Et elle en a fait un lieu ouvert, où les jeunes des quartiers les plus difficiles viennent.
Я был на Марселе много раз.
Мой
хороший друг был владелец клуба Марселе.
Lequel?
Robert Ludolf.
Ah, Robert Ludolf. Oui, parce qu'il il était très présent en Russie. Il avait épousé Margarita, qui sera là tout à l'heure.
Margarita is tonight.
I know, I know. I'm a good friend of the new world.
Yeah, of course, he's a good friend of mine. And he has a very good heart, very, very European. He spent much time with America.